Can we fix you?
Fix your face. Fix your face. All right, so today is... February 3rd. You've been...
This is day 12.
Right? Day 12.
Day 12 or 13.
And how many days has it been since you finished chemo?
I finished chemo last Tuesday.
Okay.
Should we get the facts real quick? It doesn't matter. What is the 12th? Tuesday was the 2nd, right?
Yeah.
No, that was yesterday. The 2nd. So, 28th
or something? Anyways, yeah, last Tuesday.
So it's been about a little over a week. Yeah. Okay. Good.
And yeah, so, I mean, now it's been a matter of waiting for his... He handled the chemo really well. He didn't get sick. You know, it was much better than last time. But now... Now it's like the waiting game of letting the blood count numbers kind of bottom out.
Yeah.
See how far he goes down. You know, his white blood cell count's basically almost zero, which means he has no immune system.
Hence the mask.
Yeah. Neutrophils, yeah. Also a white blood cell, but they're immature cell white blood cells. They're basically at zero. Hemoglobin, which is your red blood cells, pretty low, 9. And then plasma, or his platelets are down to like 17, and so he will transfuse probably tomorrow for his first transfusion, which is pretty good. The first time around, he had to have transfusions pretty much like only a week into everything, and then he had multiple. So he's holding his own really well.
Good.
So, little bit of rash, a little bit of, you know, this and that, but
yeah,
little side effects from the chemo. You know,
for the most part, he's doing good.
How are you feeling overall?
Energy level's good.
Yeah.
I started doing stairs on the 1st. So I'll go out the floor, go down the stairs. It's 72 down, 72 up.
Yeah.
So it's 144. I'll try and do 10 rounds of that. Like every hour. I mean, one round every hour.
Good.
Try and do so.
Because we know that going into the transplant, he needs to be physically as strong as he can be.
It's just still kind of weird to be able to get those day passes where I didn't know they existed 3 years ago.
Yeah.
So this time I had one almost every day.
It's like a fast pass at Disneyland.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
No one knows about them.
Yeah, so definitely enjoying those. I know.
You walking? Are you walking? Remember last time you walked around the floor? You figured out it was like, 16 laps?
Is it? A mile or something.
A mile.
Well, so this time he's doing stairs instead.
Good.
So he's stronger than last time.
So it's still weird to be sick but not feel sick. So.
Right.
But you know, the rough days will probably come and I'll be ready.
Yeah.
You know, I know what it's like. So.
So what's the next timeline in terms of tomorrow's your first transfusion?
Not for sure, but most likely. So they're kind of waiting for my body to crash and then recover. And then I'll probably do more testing and then hopefully have a transplant in March.
They're
still testing.
Any updates on that?
The doctor, I can exactly read it to you. He, it takes a little while to do the secondary testing and stuff. So he kind of told me to chill.
whose doctor like messages them?
Chill.
Yeah, he says chill.
All their information. Not very many, I don't think.
So this is from him. Just saying, you know, because I'm pretty curious. And he says, no, search is still going. The second blood sample takes 7 to 10 days to be processed or resulted. So.
And this is his transplant doctor that he's talking about.
So
not the doctor here.
So, I mean, he's watching what's going on. So we're just waiting.
We got, some cool information today from... You know, people that we've known for a while that live out of state, and they were real inspired by his original, you know, struggle, and have done quite a few bone marrow drives,
even
match drives, and they actually had one of their friends who got a call that she's matched.
Oh wow!
8 months after she entered the registry, so
they're
just like, thought that was just they messaged us today to tell us that, you know, this is a really cool result of the work that he's been doing, since the original diagnosis. You know, that there are people out there that are going to potentially save other people's lives because they've joined.
Good.
So, it's cool.
Good.
So, I mean, it's, you know, every day is just waiting.
Yeah.
Typical day, the doctor comes around in the morning and gives me my blood counts and does an assessment. And then, depending if I have to do any tests, usually if I feel good enough, he'll give me a pass and
yeah,
hit the road for a little while. So it's still nice to get out when I can. So,
anything you want to say today to people if they were here?
Yeah, I mean, I appreciate all the ongoing support. I don't reply to all the messages and texts, but I read them. So thank you for that. Keep it coming because it's working. I
mean, yeah.
I feel good. I know I'm not alone. And it is definitely bigger than us from the first time. It's grown. It's that whole ripple effect. It's amazing. So excited to see the upcoming months and weeks and months to come. So.
Good.
That's all you got? Yeah, nothing?
All I got.
You got anything to say? Selfie.
No selfie.
No.
I'm on this side of the camera. Yeah. That's you.
That's me. Balls are still big.
Yeah, good. Excellent.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, I thought you were talking about me.
Oh, both. You didn't need new shorts.
Good. And then I think Alicia's been talking to you about the t-shirt store.
I've been going back and forth with Alicia with some design ideas, and I think we have one that's going to be really, really cool.
Good.
I think it's going to be very similar to the original, but it's got a little new twist on it for this second round.
Good.
And I think people are going to like it.
And then the stores, the online store, everything should be finalized soon.
Yeah,
very soon, it looks
she's,
like.
She's sent the design off to them, and hopefully we'll hear back from them tomorrow.
K&B's been on top of it. I've been looking at the emails and CC'd on the email, so.
Good. Thank you. Yeah. Appreciate that. That's one less thing to worry about.
Yeah, no problem. Thank Alicia.
Thank you,
K&B.
I did today.
They're taking
she's
it
awesome,
over.
So.
Good. All right. Well, I'll end the update here.